You know, really quick before I do a little something, Santiago did teach me how to play the accordion. And when he said I did not know how to play, he was telling you the truth. You don't want to hear me back then. I learned from Santiago. I went my own route, created my own style. But for you today, we're going to go way back from when I met Santiago Jimenez Jr. at Miras de Canitas Urapan. Jimenez style. I wrote this original, it's a redoba, se llama New Braunfels. Thank you. ahorita.
Okay, Santiago, burp.
Again, I want to give a big shout out to Mr. Santiago Jimenez and Jaime's Place for allowing us to be here today on a beautiful day. I want to thank everybody for coming out and supporting the local music here in San Antonio, Texas.